Hassan Nasrallah, leader of Lebanon's Hezbollah organization, welcomed a delegation from Hamas led by Khalil al-Haya, the deputy head of Hamas Politburo in Gaza. This was reported by Al-Mayadeen news outlet. According to the reports, their discussions encompassed developments in Gaza and the wider region, including negotiations for a ceasefire and prisoner exchange, along with the global student movements protesting against Israel. The meeting reiterated the solidarity within the Iran-aligned axis of resistance and reaffirmed the relentless pursuit of victory over Israel, regardless of the sacrifices involved. Hezbollah's frequent attacks on northern Israel since October 7th have been noted. Israel has issued warnings of a significant military campaign in southern Lebanon to compel Hezbollah's withdrawal beyond the Litani River, approximately 18 miles from the border, if diplomatic resolutions fail. Despite efforts from parties like the US and France to ease tensions, they have not yielded success thus far. Meanwhile, the Israel Defense Forces reported that a senior Hezbollah commander, Hussein Ibrahim Mekki, was killed in a Tuesday airstrike in southern Lebanon. Mekki was fatally struck near Tyre, situated around 12 miles north of the Israeli border on the Mediterranean coast. He held a prominent role as a field commander for the Iranian-backed terrorist organization on the southern front, previously commanding Hezbollah forces in the coastal region. In response to Mekki's death, Hezbollah retaliated by launching approximately 60 rockets at a critical air traffic control base in northern Israel. Mount Meron, located about 8 kilometers from Lebanon border, has been a recurrent target for Hezbollah during the conflict, as the group has targeted the sensitive Israeli base atop the mountain with large rocket barrages and guided missiles. Several of the rockets were intercepted by Israeli air defenses, but some caused minor damage to the Mount Meron base, according to the IDF. Since October 8, Hezbollah-led forces have engaged in nearly daily attacks on Israeli communities and military posts along the border in support of Gaza amid ongoing conflict. In recent weeks, the conflict between Hezbollah and Israel has seen a dangerous escalation, with both sides employing more sophisticated weaponry and tactics. Hezbollah has been downing Israeli drones and launching missiles deeper into Israel's north, while Israel has responded by targeting Lebanese border villages and carrying out airstrikes in areas where Hezbollah holds influence, such as the Baalbek district of eastern Lebanon. Hezbollah took credit for attacking an Israeli military center where a surveillance balloon was deployed, leading to the balloon's downing over the southern Lebanese border village. The Israeli military downplayed worries regarding the potential compromise of sensitive data collected by the balloon's sensors and cameras. With tensions escalating and both parties escalating their aggressive maneuvers, the situation along the Israel-Lebanon border remains precarious.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.